Introduction.
Okay, my name is Abdulrahman Gaddafi, a youth activist within the Yendi municipality. Currently in Yendi, we are engulfed with roads which is made up of potholes, of which is a problem to the people of Yendi. Day in, day out, those people who sit beside the road, we can attest to the fact that day in, day out, we are experiencing accidents on the road. And specifically based on the fact that the roads are not good. It's made up of potholes. And these issues is not issues of today. The road has been in that nature for past years. And every day we see that federal roads and in collaboration with the municipal assembly, normally they come out and fight the potholes. But currently, as we sit, we don't have such thing done to the roads. And we are calling on the people of Yendi to come out, mass up, for us to come and talk about the roads, be able to get our voices heard by the assembly or the federal road highways department.
So could it be of the fact that because we are hearing the roads have been awarded to contracts?
It could be a fact, but I don't see it shouldn't be the fact that because the road has been given to a contractor, if something happened on it, they shouldn't attend to it. Assuming you have maybe a plan of building a new house, and you are not able to build a new house, and your room is in a bad shape, it doesn't mean that you shouldn't put your room in order before you go. So there's a need that assembly do something about the road, because every day we experience accidents on the road, and there's a need that assembly come out and fight the potholes pending the construction of the road. That would be of a good help to the people of the area.
Thank you very much.